Hi everyone, have a nice day. Family is a big love to you and me. Today I will introduce my family to you. My family has 6 people: my parents, my older sister, my younger sister, brother and me. Now we live in a small village in Hunan province. I love peaceful life in my village. Firstly, my parents, they are farmers, so they are very hard because they often work under sunlight. Secondly, my older sister, now she is a doctor. With me, she is a beautiful girl. She is a patient and warm-hearted doctor. Thirdly, my younger sister, she is a student. Now she is studying at Phong University of Medicine and Pharmacy. She is outgoing and honest and sensitive. She has an oval face with short black hair. She is a beautiful girl. Finally, my brother. He is 14 years old. Now he is a student at secondary school in my village. He is handsome and tall. He is honest, but he is lazy. We live very happy. Thank God for giving them to me. Thank you for